Good morning. Beautiful day is again coming. It has been something 1 week now. Here has been very hot, what is not usual here. Something almost 30. I think today they have promised 31 Celsius and it's extreme hot here. Well, I like it. I like it. I have been warmer climate, so it's no problem for me, but still it's quite hard to work in there. But now in early morning it's still cold, so it's good to work. And what is now is we have this kind of backside of the cabin here, and we have to make a shelter continue there in the roof here, and kind of storage our lumber and tools and things. No need to be walls, but just a shelter that it's not under the rain. And you can see there behind me, there is we have cut the trees a lot. Of this whole land was full of trees like this, what is here, and little trees, so it's not useful for the lumber, but we can use. Hope later next year we can even use the building, the log cabin. But what is this also is, this is our pasture. We need this area for the chickens. Hope next year we have a lot of chickens. So we have to, all this area we have to clean up. There is, between is road and there is another. But this, I have cutting here. Here is the grass start to be very good when you cut. So our goal is that we get all this area like that. We have storage here, recycle pallets and things like that, and we have a bricks, we have a yard bricks there, stones for the yard, all this getting recycled. And of course we have to leave this here. Here is the little cuttings, but all these trees we need to cut. And we bring we bring away, because those trees are not very good when you put farming land or pasture. It's too acid for the land. That is one problem what we haven't yet get done. We don't have a leaf wood ashes. We need more that we can put all around plants and put here everywhere, that it's make it the land better. Maybe the kalk is also, but that you have to buy, so we try to manage that we don't have to buy anything. Wife is laughing because our rooster, it's called Matti, the older rooster, is now learning to singing and it's very nice, not loud, it's not bothering us. We have used to it in Philippines, there is millions of roosters and it's not bothering us. So, and we have we don't have nearby neighbors. There is some, but it's quite far, and summer cabins is here. It's very, very peaceful and and nice places, and mostly you can hear the birds. If big truck is driving, there is the highway, something under 1 kilometer is highway, so you can hear the trucks and the motorcycles sometimes there, but yeah, so I put the map what is our planning, but this we want to clear as soon as possible, always when we have a time. Of course it's much easier if you just take and put everything down, but one issue we have, I was thinking that long, what kind of, and I have my father's old chainsaw, good Husqvarna, but it's need to fix, and I don't have a mood to fix, need the spare parts, everything, so I was thinking that always have to go buy gasoline, and of course that chainsaw is also putting pollution in your land. It's not much, but anyway, if you have possible, I have also a lot of thoughts that wireless chainsaw, battery chainsaw, it's nonsense, but I have changed my mind because there is a cheap promotion sale for the this Black & Decker. It's tiny, only 10 inch blade, and but it's light, and we have a 5 batteries already for this, so it's surprisingly good. I can say that maybe we next season we don't have so much after this trees to take down the trees, but always we need to make a firewood, and we got lot of there in we harvest there in woods, not ours, but some forest harvesting we can make a free wood, so we need bigger saw, so next season I will buy Husqvarna battery chainsaw. But for this season, this is now enough. We got something 3-4 trees per day, and then it's too hot already. Maybe next week we are making faster, but well, I start to doing work, and we will see how it goes.